Okay, there's a boss here. Well, a cutscene, I don't know if it's a boss.
What's wrong? You tired? Stand back. I'll take care of this.
No, you stand back.
I told you, you can't do it. Don't you get it? This is not a human's job.
You are the one who doesn't get it. It's not something you can reason with. It has nothing to do with me being a human and you being a demon. I'm driven by the inability to forgive him. My soul is screaming, demanding me to kill him. That's enough motivation to keep me going. Besides, this is my family matter. I should stay out of it.
Okay, lady. I get the picture, but I can't just sit back and watch you. I'm pretty pissed at you, too.
All right, lady. You want to fight? Let's fight. Oh god, I can tell how annoying you're gonna be. Well, if the camera angles would let me see her, that would be, wow, that would be actually very nice. You're pathetic, honestly. Lady, I know you're here somewhere.
Okay.
Oh my god, you're dead easy, wow. Look at you. I can hear you. Oh, you are dead annoying. Don't do it. What, camera flipping angles? She's so easy. You know it's bad when it's a game that doesn't let me flipping see her, man. Where are you? Man, you are taking the mic. Gotcha. I see you. Hey, lady. Oh, you fell off again? Well, I'm over here if you want to find me, sir. It's over, is it? You're probably the easiest boss in the game, mate. Don't even get in it. Don't, come on. You're literally up against a freaking devil. Like, the only thing hard about you is finding out where the hell you are. Freaking hiding away like a puss. No, I almost got you. You keep rolling. Yeah, see you later, mate. Oh my god, my same.